Hello and welcome. Today we're going to learn how to import Google Slides into your Kahoot. To begin, click Create and select Kahoot. A pop-up window will appear where you'll see the Import Slides option. Here, you'll find the Sync with Google Slides button. This is where you can add your slides. Another way is to close this window and click Add Slide. Then Import. And finally, sync with Google Slides. Now, select your presentation. You have the option to add just a few slides by clicking Add on each of them, or you can add them all at once. If you need to make any changes to your slides, simply click Edit at the bottom, and you will be directed to your presentation within Google Slides. Make the necessary changes and return to your Kahoot. Now click Update. You can choose if you wish to update just this one slide or all of them. After syncing your slides, you can add some quiz questions to make your Kahoot even more engaging. Simply click Add Question and choose the question type. You can arrange the slides and questions in any order you prefer. And that's all there is to it. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!